complainer. Appreciates nothing, never happy or content. Bottom of the deck. Alright. So we got murder. I want you to beat me up so I can put you in jail. I'm about to lose my home. Coldness. And confounded. What protection tools do you use? A sweet soul. Caring, compassionate, kind, gentle, loving, humble, nice, empathetic. First of all, why are you worried about what somebody else is doing? Maybe because you're angry and bitter? Because you're about to lose your home? We got a murder here. Somebody trying to put an end to something? We got coldness. Maybe somebody's not talking to you because of this murder. Protection tools that you use. Queen of Cups. Five of Wands. Two of Swords. Leo, Aquarius, Scorpio, Gemini, Pisces, Leo, Virgo, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, Gemini again. Seven of Wands on the bottom of the deck. For the hangman. With the moon shows us mothers. There's something you don't know. And then for confounded, we got these people right here swinging their wands around, trying to compete with this Queen of Cups and trying to put an end to this Ten of Pentacles. Seems a bit rash. Looks like this hangman is trying to keep somebody stuck, trying to stop them from giving this cup. I got Leo, Scorpio, Gemini energy. What's going on here? Page of Cups on the bottom of it. Maybe somebody feels like somebody went cold since they met a Queen of Wands. And then for Confounded, this Queen of Wands. We got Seven of Pentacles. And what protection tools do we use? Taurus, Gemini, Virgo, Cancer, Pisces, Capricorn, or Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Motherfuckers is confused about an ending. Family here. Somebody put an end to a family. Over Queen of Cups. Looks like this family angry and bitter. Maybe about this Queen of Wands. Tried to put you in jail. They was about to lose their home and you was cold to them and didn't care. Like they confused about what this Queen of Cups is doing. Also angry and bitter. An ex-lover, baby mom, ex-husband, friends with benefits, anyone, haters. Definitely look like haters. They're doing shit in the dark to keep this Queen of Wands stuck. Trying to bring a tower. This offer and put an end to this investment. Not having a family with this Queen of Cups. I guess that ending is the murder. Somebody tried to put an end to somebody. Somebody went cold on their ass. Now they motherfucking confused. What are they confused about? Temperance Angel. Three of Cups on the bottom of that. King of Pentacles. People give and take on the bottom of that. Alright, so the bitches in my business, they trying to plot. My motherfuckers plotting in the dark about some equal give and take. This King of Pentacles blending cups. One more card, please. You mean the devil? Motherfuckers is obsessed with this King of Pentacles. You got the Nine of Wands, the Wounded Warrior. And then we got the Four of Pentacles. Alright, so we got Four and Five Pentacles here. Two of Pentacles, so somebody's juggling. The Page of Cups on the bottom of the deck. I'm trying to see why these motherfuckers is confused. the devil's confused. My one is motherfucker still fighting. Somebody juggled him. Held back about a fourth and a fifth pinnacle. I got a pre-empress on the bottom of the deck. Somebody single, celibate, abundant. Dress really nice, look really nice. I mean, the shit. Then we got this little rotten ass cup here. Alright. So, this is giving me garbage pail. Mom's all the way. Cycle being closed on the nine of pentacles. Because bitches in my business, they trying to plot. These three bitches plotting in the dark, doing some kind of rituals on the areas in the distance, so they walk a lot way. Good luck with that. Let's keep, no, that's five. Like this ritual was to take away somebody's money, take away somebody's love. Like they confused as to why it didn't work. We got some deception going on, Aquarius energy coming in. Money's walking away from eight cups in search of a ninth and tenth cup and achieving their goals. Speaking of, looks like there will be a victory. So motherfuckers is confused about why they bullshit didn't work. Cause your shit is fucking weak, bitch. That's why it didn't work.